Course, subscribe to my channel, hit like, comment, and notification button. Don't forget to share. Sharing is caring. Well, hello, hello, hello. How we doing today, Tubies? Come along, let's talk. Let's talk about something. I just want to come on here and say congratulations to B-Love's brother, Walt, on his YouTube channel, because you just started your channel and you is already almost up the ladder, bro. And I'm still like down here. But hey, you got to know somebody that knows somebody. And you ladies, tell me, is that background sexy or what? Ain't he sexy? But anyway, Mr. Walt, he got his YouTube channel going. And he got to invest in a couple things. He said he's going to get him a tripod. That's a start. That's a start. That's a big plus, because we all need that iPod too. But yeah, Mr. Walt, that tripod gonna help you a lot. You can sit it up and put your phone there, and hey, you don't have to sit it up and hey, on something, prop it up on something, and then it slides down. Then you gotta grab it, sit it back up, and the phone moving all kind of way. You like, look at there, ladies. Look at that background. Yes, computer just went out. Come back on computer. So he just on here talking, saying that he's just sitting eating, having him some good old chicken in his little apartment. And, you know, he mentioned he was going to go get a sub sandwich the next day. But anyway, Mr. Walt, I follow you. I'm following you on YouTube, not following you like mental. Can you go back and follow me? I need some subscribers. Yeah, that tripod come in handy. But anyway, let's begin the video. He had that slang Southern talk so bad. He called somebody stupid. Don't know who. Just listen.
I don't know how that's going to work. Cause they messed up. Oh, I got to put on loads of stars.
See, I didn't know that. I didn't know you put your phone on no disturb and can't get a phone call. But lately, have nobody been calling me anyway.
But tomorrow, we're going to do some vlogging. So, y'all.
And he's eating chicken in that hot sauce, and he keep a rag on top of his head because I guess he sweats a lot. And he's nothing like his soul. He eating whatever it is. The hot sauce is very, very hot. I'm pretty sure it's hot sauce that his sister made. And he have ice in his mouth because he said it's literally, literally hot. So he can't even finish eating all his chicken. But Bila, sister can put it down. She can eat that hot stuff. But anyway, this is going to be a short video. He's really not talking. Unless he's reading something, I can't tell. But he is so country and Southern. Very, very country. But I like him because he's real. He's not fake. He keep it 100. He don't sugarcoat it. That's why I subscribe to his channel. Not because it's B-Love brother, because he's a true real. He's a true character. He's about to get ready to get them checks going. He's already at 30K subscribers. So that's because people like him and he's original. You can't ask for another. You can't ask for nothing like that. But go and subscribe to my channel, hit like, comment, notification button. Don't forget to share, because sharing is caring. I have another channel as well. It's Brunette Collins, Collins and Collins Family. That's me and my husband's channel together. And go and subscribe to that channel as well. I'm just getting that channel up and going. Maybe I should have did another channel until I got subscribed on this one, but I did it anyway. So I can have him part of my YouTube channel. That's my husband.
I can do my side.
And we do a lot together. We go traveling and stuff, which we're about to start that this year, 2020, do a lot of traveling. Okay, and I can do a lot of vlog. And yeah, but like I'm saying, go subscribe to my channel, you guys. I really, really appreciate it. Now I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to give up. Of course, there's Mama D in the little red area you see. I circled that red area because they was wrong for doing that video while her lace front was lifting up. I don't think that was right. They should have told that lady that her lace front was lifting up. But hey, that's what they do to get some attention, to sell their products. They let you go on there looking like a buffoon when they could have did better than what they did. They did her wrong. But anyway, I'm not doing it to be picking or anything. I'm just doing to show you that, hey, they don't, media sponsors don't care sometimes. They really don't. They don't take care of people the way they're supposed to. But anyway, I don't have very much to talk about on here today. I just want to come on here and just talk about Walt, Beloved brother. He's a cool guy. I'm about to go and find me something to eat. As you can see, that background, that's my kitchen. That's my kitchen in my sitting area. Yes, it is. And looking at it, I'm hungry. So I'm going downstairs to take something out to eat. And chop, chop. I have another channel as well, but I haven't gotten up and going until I can get some subscribers on this one. So I got that one sitting on the back burner until I can get me some subscribers. You get what I'm saying? So I'm sitting just bored as caca. And if you know what caca means, you know what it means. Sitting here looking at the choir. Am I saying it right? The choir family, yes. Damon's father, he has his channel, and I like to go and browse and look at his channel sometime. But anyway, I'm about to be out of here. Don't forget, go subscribe. And I'm out of here. Y'all be blessed. Have a great day. I'll be back.